You know you don't have to treat him like that.
What?
You hurt his feelings.
Come on, I think maybe you're discounting how funny some of the shit I was saying was.
Being a bully is just part of his personality.
What? Hey, I got bullied too.
How?
My kid's calling me a bully all the time and telling me I was abusive. Hey, that hurt my feelings. What happened to the good old days where you could just nonstop fuck with somebody without them claiming to be a victim?